a lot of focus on WhatsApp stand on not complying with the new IT rules that require tracing the originator of messages. The Facebook-owned company has appointed a grievance officer but has not yet fully complied with the new rule. The hearing for its case related to the traceability of messages will take place at the Delhi High Court once the vacation period is over. But what about Apple's iMessage, Telegram and Signal? Are they complying with the new rules? An industry source believes that Apple's iMessage may not fall under the purview of the new IT rules. Why? The rules say that the requirement for tracing the originator of a message is applicable only on platforms that have a minimum of 5 million users. Two industry sources have confirmed that iMessage does not have that many users in India. Another important point is that iMessage is an optional service and not every Apple customer would be using it. Also, the sender and the receiver must have the app to use it effectively. Telegram and Signal too may not have complied with all the rules, sources said. Telegram has announced its grievance officer in India, but Signal is yet to do so. Also, both Telegram and Signal don't have offices here in India. Prashant Sugandhan, legal director, SFLC.in said, Signal, Telegram and even WhatsApp may not have complied with all the provisions of the IT rules, especially the traceability clause. He said that Signal is managed by a non-profit organization with around 20 employees worldwide and that they may not have complied with the new rules, including provisions for resident officers, local office and traceability.